Hello YouTube, it's me, Craig. Here I am. It is cold, you can see my nose, you'll see my cheekbones, that's about it. Because right now it is in the single digits here in Texas. The lights are off, and unfortunately, this inclement weather, this snowstorm, this insanity that has happened over the last couple days has really put a doozy on Weekdays with Craig and Brad. So much so that for the first time, we will not be able to record shows for you. I have no power, I have no internet. Everything you have is through my phone. So that makes me very sad, and I must conserve all the energy I have because I don't have it. I'm literally standing next to a street light to shoot this here. So I appreciate you guys understanding. We'll return with episode 58 as soon as we possibly can. But in the meantime, I encourage you to head over to twitch.tv/CraigSkits and hit the follow button. For those of you who are on Twitch as well, obviously we'll continue Mortal Kombat madness as soon as I'm able to get back. So I appreciate everybody's patience with all this. This has been absolutely crazy. If you know anybody from the from Texas at all, this is not what our infrastructure is set up for, especially in the middle of February. But I know there's a lot of people with it a whole lot worse out there. So we're thankful for at least having a home over our heads and being able to do this. Even if we can't stay at our homes right now, we're actually gonna be staying with my wife's parents because we have no power. And they at least have a little bit of power, and it's going in and out with the rolling blackouts and stuff. So I appreciate everyone's patience. You know, your support obviously means the world to me and Brad. Hopefully we continue on very soon. And obviously just continue to spread the word about free-flowing conversation, and I'm sure we'll have a lot to say about this. So guys, thank you so much for all your support. Brad and I truly, truly appreciate it. We'll see you guys as soon as we possibly can. And the wind is starting to pick up, which means it's dropping about 10 degrees, and now I'm freaking cold. We'll see you guys as soon as we can. If you guys wouldn't mind, in the comments, tell me your favorite episode so far and why it's your favorite episode. I will be checking comments on my phone through the YouTube Studio app, and I'll be responding to as many as I possibly can. That would mean the world. Really appreciate it, guys. And we'll be back as soon as we possibly can. You guys are the best. Don't forget it. And remember, people are going to try to bring you down. Don't let them. You got a goal? Go get it. My goal, get back as soon as we possibly can.